Like a reverse history. G2Q. Homeboy, you don't know me. Me, you don't know. If me and you ain't cool, I could be real grimy. Make your own reflections against your turn against you. The color in blacks is 1C. You know, I saw that bitch that you love. I'll be fucking her on the daily. She be coming back chasing the long one. Now you see she don't belong to you, she belong to me. Bald or hairy. We be having the finest sex. And because of black, I reverse first feet, she ain't scared of me. She'll make you dead through me. I came to find out that pussy even good pregnancy. These niggas land with whores that the world seen. While black, I reverse first feet, G to hue women pure, ladies and girls. In every aspect and every way, only dick down by me. Sneak this in that studio with. Till you side out, outside come. You safe and find out you're not. I made something break your face. Give you speed knots. Or cut your life short. Shouldn't have been following that Dr. Evil trying to be a mini me. Reverse first free, I collar pop everywhere I be. I'm getting rich on the low. Even if they find out, nothing goes wrong with me. My flow goes long, yours run out. And your garbage belonging with a compactor, trash compactor be. That's why they ain't listening to you. She ain't getting shit. Listening to Blackout Reverse First Free worldwide with it. You garbage, I'm hot, on fire. I'll set you, burn you down wherever you live with it. Scorch your whole label. If they don't acknowledge me as the king and the best rapper alive or poet, I'll show you they no longer exist. That's why they don't listen to you. She ain't getting shit. What you know about having listeners worldwide? Shit. Chicks you just walk down the street and see. Been able to fuck, beautiful to keep, prescribed, hips wide. You thought it was on your side till you found out they on my side. They always get it, even if you don't want them to get it. Wanna be a part of my family ties. Ties family to the she and she food. We even got those where the colors arrive. Yeah, I don't want no beef with my stuff. My stuff will make you hospital touch, end up dead where you live at. Especially the ones that think they can't get touched. Like I reverse for a free to show you can get touched. Especially if you harm something in my family. Your whole family dead and I don't give a fuck.